the big boost for me. That's a big team morale booster. That causes runs and runs. Basketball is a game of runs. So if you have more runs than the other team, then you're ultimately going to win the game.
How much does competing against Sean push both of you guys in terms of shooting?
All right, so I already told Sean I was the best shooter on the team. You know, he says otherwise. He said, look at the percentage of JUCO. I said, it's not JUCO anymore. So, I don't know, we go at it every day. It's always, I'll make every shot one day, and then next day he'll make every shot. Like yesterday, he made pretty much every shot. I think it's either me, him, or Chase. You know, Chase is pretty consistent. But, you know, it's gonna be a good little battle every day.
And lastly, the depth that this team has, Coach said, it's hard to kind of adjust to playing with a different five all the time. What's the balance between, it's great that you're deep, but you need to get used to playing with each other?
Since they mix around the team's line practice, we all get a feel for each other's game and stuff. We're kind of learning where everybody likes to catch the ball at, where what type of spots we like to be in, and what type of positions we like to be in to score especially. So just the different mixtures of teams we have every day, like today, everybody's pretty much going to be on a different team today. That's pretty good for team chemistry. And so instead of playing with the same people every day, like on the same team, you get to play with different teammates every day.
Forgive me if you've already been asked this, but you've already played on the court a couple of times. How's it feel knowing your season opener is going to be your third time on the court?
Gained just a little experience of what D1 is actually like, playing some scrimmages, playing the first game against UK. It's not JUCO anymore. It's certainly not high school anymore, especially the transition from JUCO. JUCO, for me, transitioning to D1 is a little easier than the high school was transitioning to D1. So they've been playing good. We all been learning, just trying to be competitive each day with each other and making each other better.
What was that first D1 game? I mean, it was an exhibition, obviously.